You know who's been a long time since we've seen one of his trailers?
Johnny Depp.
What? Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Reacts to the Idiots. I'm Corbin, and this is Rick. Welcome to our Stupid Reactions. Please follow us on Instagram and Twitter for more behind-the-scenes content. That's actually true.
It is true.
And we actually have an official Twitter account. Please follow us right here.
That's where we tweet.
We tweet and twatter from there.
Wow.
Don't talk about my twat.
Yes, sir.
Bazinga!
Bazinga!
So today we are reacting to a Aamir Khan trailer.
Who's that?
He's this old guy we used to like.
We did?
Yeah.
Have we seen an Aamir Khan?
We've seen maybe one. I can't remember
that. I can't remember any of his films.
But this one's called,
for somebody tuning in for the first time who doesn't know our channel.
Idiots. So this is called Talaash. Talaash?
Talaash. Yes.
Talaash.
That's what I do. I go skipping through the woods and I talaash as
Talaash,
I go.
Talaash, here, there,
here and everywhere. Yes, the talaash of me.
But of course. Don't know what it's about. It has Aamir Khan and...
Oh, and Kareena Kapoor. Sweet.
Don't know how it is. It could be trash.
Let us see. We'll find and be the judge for ourselves, Corbin Miles.
We can't tell if a trailer is trash before we see it, guys.
I can.
That's happened so many times.
Yep.
Oh, you hate it. People are like, why do you react to this trash? I didn't know it was trash!
Exactly.
Whoa, what's in the water?
Film star Arman Kapoor ki gaadi ka accident.
That was a crime.
Kal raat Sifres Road par hua. Is durghatna mein unka dehant ho
gaya. Ye bahut hi high profile case hai. Kuch bhi bahar nahi jana chahiye jab tak ye case solve nahi ho jaye. Samajh gaye aap log?
Oh.
Pichle 3-4 saal se usi road pe aise kai accidents hue hain. कुछ समझ में नहीं आया, कुछ सबूत भी नहीं मिला।
But Nawaz is almost sex for a second.
के जवाब हमें अभी तक मिले नहीं, और आज उसकी पत्नी ने FIR दर्ज किया।
मेरे अकाउंटेंट ने उसे नवान को 20 लाख रुपए कैश दिए।
अब मेरे को 50 लाख मांगे।
It is Nawazuddin.
Aamir Khan and Nawazuddin.
Wow, okay.
And her.
मैं आपकी बात काम आ सकती हूँ। क्या सोचता है, क्या महसूस करता है, मुझे कभी कुछ नहीं बताता। बस एक एक्सीडेंट था सूरी।
वो एक्सीडेंट ही लापरवाही थी, मेरी। तुम्हारे बारे में बातें हो रही हैं जो तुम्हारे करियर के लिए बिल्कुल अच्छी नहीं हैं।
किसके साथ रहते हो रात भर?
प्यार हो गया क्या मुझसे साथ?
पता नहीं क्या ढूंढ रहा हूँ। ऐसा लगता है सारे जवाब मेरे सामने हैं, लेकिन मुझे नजर नहीं आ रहे। अगर ये गेम सही पड़ गया ना, तो तुमको मैं यहाँ से कट सकते हैं।
तुम्हारी ये मैसेज है मेरे पास।
मैंने जिनसे बोला था ना दूर रहना। आपकी मदद क्यों कर रही है?
Well, we definitely weren't skipping through the park.
No.
Wow.
Why didn't they?
Why wasn't Nawazuddin's name in there? How do you?
Are you stupid? Why wouldn't you put Nawazuddin's name in the title?
Exactly.
Yeah,
craziness.
You freaking idiots. But anyway, yeah, so that was a wonderful surprise.
Yeah.
So definitely we're interested for that reason. The trailer was good. It wasn't great. It wasn't a great trailer.
No,
Since it has those people,
exactly,
I am 100% interested.
If this didn't have those three in it, mm-hmm. if these were people I did not know, I wouldn't have much interest.
Yeah, the trailer kind of almost fell flat, so yeah. I'm hoping the film didn't also kind of fall flat.
Right.
But you can let us know if it's worth a watch.
For sure. But yeah,
I'm definitely interested because of who's in it.
Nawazuddin is first and foremost for me the draw, and then the second equal draw for me is to watch Aamir Khan do something where he's being dramatic as he is. That's the most dramatic we would see him thus far.
No.
Not trailer-wise, I mean film-wise.
Dangle.
That was dramatic, but not like that. Dangle wasn't as serious as that.
Dangle was pretty serious.
Yeah, it was, but it was more lighthearted family fare than it was a guy having an affair and killing people and slapping them and growing a mustache.
Well, yeah, the mustache is pretty epic. so yeah, please, like I said, let us know how it is, if it's actually good.
And how much of there is Nawazuddin like really a supporting strong character in this, or does he just make a flash appearance and that's why he wasn't named?
Yeah, I love his eyes.
Nawazuddin? Oh, I know. He's got, again, we talked about this before, he's got a screen presence that's comparable to the Big B in terms of magnetism and just the weightiness of his being on screen.
Yeah, we saw that one with the Ramen 2.0 thingy.
Yeah.
Sorry, renaming that one Ramen 2.0.
which is the new brand of top ramen. You thought the old version was good.
Try ramen 2.0.
Tasty and nutritious.
Let's see, hold on.
And I love Aamir Khan. I can't wait to watch more of him outside of what we've seen, because I haven't watched him do bad work yet.
Well, apparently he had a really bad film last year.
Yeah.
Something with an H in it. Thugs of
something with an H in it.
Thugs of Hiroshima or something like that?
Thugs of Hiroshima. Yeah, the old gang, pre-World War II, they just walked around the streets and beat people up.
But yeah, Thugs of Hiroshima. Wow. Apparently it was a really bad film.
Yeah, I remember hearing about that. Inspector Surgeon Shakewad, come on down! Oh, sorry.
Surgeon Shakewad? Shakewad. Not Shakewad. Hey, come here, no. Shakewad!
He is forever now Sergeant Shakewad.
Come here, Sergeant Shakewad.
Inspector Surgeon Shakewad, who's dealing with a depressing past, has to investigate a high-profile murder case, deal with his crumbling marriage, and use the help and solace of a prostitute by the name of Rosie.
Oh, thanks for telling us her name. Why is her name in there?
Prostitute
would have sufficed.
I know. Yeah. He uses the help and solace of a prostitute. And by the way, her name's Rosie.
Nawazuddin isn't even in the
poster. He's not even in the poster.
So is he like a really small part?
He's either a really small part, or they want to make him a big surprise, or someone made a very enormous mistake.
Is Nawazuddin Siddiqui in this film?
In what film?
This one. This is the one with...
Bajrangi Bajan?
Yeah, that's the one with Salman Khan.
Apparently
About the Pakistani girl.
I would think he is in that film since he's known for it here on IMDb.
Well, apparently that's like everybody's favorite Salman Khan film. Is this one. But I didn't remember seeing him in the...
No, it was probably just another one of those... We should have Micah appear... like Nawazuddin does, unannounced, and just all of a sudden, you're doing something, and all of a sudden it's like, hi, how you doing? And that's it. Just a quick appearance. Does that and I don't know where this was in the scope of Nawazuddin's career, because if this happened earlier in Nawazuddin's career, no, it's 2012. Well, yeah, the mystery continues.
Interesting. Yeah, so please let us know how it is, because obviously,
Kareena.
Yeah, Kareena, sorry. she was in Jab We Met, which we haven't reacted to yet. But I'm getting subs for that. There's a lot of trailers that I need subs for.
That is one of them, Jab We Met.
Jab We Met.
And I loved
that. That has Shahid Kapoor.
Oh.
Sorry.
Yeah.
It's Shahid.
And so many people are like, how are you guys brutalizing his name? Will you please get it right?
Shahid Kapoor, not Shahid Kapoor.
Omar Sharif. This one's not, kind of like, I don't know what's going on. Sometimes you're an enigma, man. Sometimes you just nail these things that I didn't expect. And then simple things like Kareena, you call Katrina.
What are you going to do?
You're a mythical legend.